So I'm part of the coordinating team at the University of Geneva for the QRANGE project. This is a project looking at quantum random number generation. The idea here is to use the natural randomness of a quantum physical process to extract random numbers, typically for cryptographic purposes, but there are sort of purposes, applications, let's say in gaming or in for scientists, let's say in modeling. Random numbers are just ubiquitous everywhere. All of the basic cryptographic tools are built up from random numbers. And why we want to look at quantum random numbers is because random numbers are quite strange. We can't really tell if a string of numbers is random. So it's very hard to quantify, and for security, this is very critical. We want to be sure that this is random. So the quantum process behind this allows us to be able to say concretely and with a proper sort of proof from how it functions, that these numbers are truly generated in a purely random way. I think that's the biggest advantage from classical to quantum in this respect. And one of the nice things that we can do with quantum random number generators is we can test to make sure that not only are they random, but they're private. The pure randomness of the physical process and a way of determining the privacy, that this is your randomness that's been generated and no one else has a copy. I think they're things that classically we cannot do.